happy thing I'll say is Barack Obama, and this was when I first sort of started paying attention to Barack Obama, gave a speech in 2006, I think in early 2006, on faith and politics, especially aimed at the Democratic Party's seeming reluctance to ever talk about it. And it was an unbelievable speech. He can talk about this issue when he wants to, in a way that says faith is important in politics, it's an important practice, it's not that we should be sermonizing, but it's an important part of how we judge morals and what we do. He can talk about this. But I think we are arriving as much time till Election Day, 9 months or so to Election Day. But what we've seen take place in the last 30 to 45 days is a combination of a Republican primary process that's devolved, and whoever comes out of it is going to be a very damaged candidate, with a president each day that goes forward, pieces of economic, positive economic news seem to brighten. His job approval number, which had seemed to be sitting at 39 or 40 at the end of last year, is now sitting at 50 or in the high 40s. And so anything could happen this summer, but the combination of both the lack of enthusiasm and emotions behind either candidate, it's lowest it's ever been in 50 years, behind the potential nominees of a party, much lower than it was when John McCain won the nomination, 25 points lower than it was. That combination is beginning to show signs that this nomination, which we thought was worth having by a Republican, maybe not as much worth having.